this is one of my hardest matchups. Oh, I missed the input. But I haven't fought an ANJI in quite some time, so... okay. I messed around with ANJI in the dojo a bit, so I have a little bit of an idea of what he can do. Okay. That was my bad. I was mashing 2P. Oh, okay, nice. What? He can do that into a grab before my crouching kick comes out? I anticipated that and I did crouching kick and wow. No. Oh, come on, game. Can't believe that missed. Okay, that one better. I need to stop using crouching kick as my poke. I didn't do the forward jump. No, it's not enough. Good match, man. Next week, same time. Will I get the rematch? Yes, thank you very much. Oh, he mashed out of it. I was out of range. You're doing that too much, man. He keeps going into the jump forward cancel one, trying to get the grab. He's doing it way too much. If he was doing the overhead lows more, it would be a different story this match, I think. Yeah, he just... Oh, he got the horn? Nice. Oh no, I'm dead. I'm so dead. Well done. 3. Ah, I missed the input. Well played. Whew, okay. He seems to be mashing. He seems to be very worried about the dust, so he's blocking the first law and then he's mashing 2P by the looks of it. Yeah, he's really worried about that dust. Yeah, okay, right, I need to... just do the regular version, catch him once. I was going to RC that, but I didn't have to. I didn't get the mix-mix.
Mix-mix-mix.
Yeah, he's just mashing P out of us. Okay, I'm having to hit him and open him up a lot to kill him, but I'm getting there, thankfully. Good, you wanted a rematch, that's really nice. Normally when you 3-0 people, they don't want rematches. I tried to go for the gold burst there, but I hit the wrong button. And dead. It's not a bad ANJI player, but I think ANJI is actually... A lot of professional players are saying ANJI's low tier, but... Ah, low, okay. Ah, the overhead, nice. Yeah. This is the thing with Faust, is even when you do hit people, you don't... nicely done. You don't get a lot off it. He didn't open me up much there. I think he opened me up about 3 times, and then he kills me. But I think I did... I opened him up more. Oh, no. It whiffed. I can get that off fast. And come on, grab. I really need to start using that more often. I'm not using it enough. If I can use that as often as I'm doing crouching kick and the overhead, I think I'll be in a good place. Well, a better place than I am now. Oh, the connection's going to crap. I thought it would be closer than that. I do that every time. I'm not close enough to do it. Yeah, he gets a lot of damage off that. Well done. I hit a button. Gonna kill. See, I feel like I'm opening him up way more than he's opening me up, but I'm not getting anywhere near the same kind of damage output. Ah, well done. Ah, no. Ah, I missed it. Oh, wake up throw. Oh. Throw be OP, man. Throw be OP. See, now I'm having difficulty opening them up again. What? That traded with micro. Oh, from that. Oh my god. Faust. Faust, man. Ah. Oh. Well done. Well done. See, now it gets difficult. As soon as they figure out all of your stuff comes from lows. You will respect my overhead. I botched that up. I could have killed him there. I could have definitely killed him there. Oh my god, if I lose this. Oh. That was so close. It shouldn't have been that close. I dropped the combo. Oh, I could have killed him then again. Oh well, thankfully I got that. Ooh, good matches, man. I had to change stuff up at the end there. Played well. Well done.